Honestly, this whole jar probably wouldn't even be a bug.
Ha ha ha.